What is up, guys? Sorry it's been a while. So we're back with another video today. My hat was horrible, but like, it doesn't matter. We're going to be filming How to Ride a Ripstick, a Q&A. So let's go straight into the ripstick riding. So you want to know how to ride a ripstick? Well, here are a few steps. This is very, very simple steps to ride one. Let's get right into the tutorial. Guys, so the first step, you gotta get a ripstick like this one or the new ones. But first step, you gotta learn to put your foot on the front. Get your dominant leg and just place it on the front like so. Not laying down, I don't have much space, so it's like this. Step two, once you got your foot on the front, you gotta put your foot on the back. If you need to, use a ball to help you stand up. But you can just do like this. So you just gotta work out the balances. And you got there. Now once you got both your feet on there, and once you got the balance down, I learned how to actually move the ripstick. So I forgot. So this, you got to be able to, let's get the lighting right there. You gotta be able to twist them back and forth while balanced with both feet on them. And then you got it. You got it. Okay, so we got the ripstick right here. So you put one foot on. This is going to be hard because I'm filming. But put one foot on. Put the other foot. Wiggle. And oh gosh, this is hard while filming. But that's how to ripstick, guys. If you want to do cool tricks, which I can't do, look at a professional person. And yeah, but you can do drifts, kind of. Let me show you. So, if you want to do drifts, when you take a corner, you got to only turn with the back, kind of. And let me try to demonstrate for you guys. Okay, so you're going. Okay, so you're about to take a turn. And you only use your back. And that's how you do it. You just gotta get a lot more speed. Like that. Okay, guys, we're back. And the Q&A starts now. So we got a few questions from a couple of different people. Let's see. From a gold miner. Do you like my haircut? You know, he's a kid at school. If he doesn't do his hair, it doesn't look it looks interesting. When he does it, it's good. It's pretty good. From Caden Hill. Do you miss your old house? Kinda, but not really. I don't know. This one's nice. And as you can see, if you didn't watch the house tour, I'm in the living room. But what are you doing? Go watch the house tour. Click off the video. Go watch that one instead. And then come back to this. And from Audria. How much do you love Audria? I don't know. I can't answer that one. I don't know. And then, where are you at in 7.5 years? You know, in 7.5 years, I hope I'm doing YouTube. But I don't. Hopefully I'm graduated, and hopefully I have a life. And that I'm working for YouTube. And she also said, what color underwear are you wearing? Blue.